So this is the electropneumatic training module, and it has four parts. First is the power supply, the switch, the relay, and the output, that's the buzzer and the lamp. Before setting up a circuit in the module, you need to have a circuit diagram first as your guide. Let's do the connection. For this time, we're going to use three sensors, which are the capacitance, conductive, and optical. That's a conductive sensor which senses a metal. That's an optical sensor. It uses a laser for sensing a distance. A capacitance sensor, which senses a touch on its surface.